All right. Hello, everyone. My name is MD Hammer. Welcome to Kindergarten. This is my first playthrough of this game, at least recording. There is another save file on this, but I have not played this game forever. So let's begin. It's a Monday. Alrighty. There I am. I'm working. Alright. I've been told by numerous people to start this game. Now let's begin. I'm ready to start another day of kindergarten. Yes. Let's talk to these. Screw off, kid. I'm busy. Screw me off. Alright. My friends call me Nugget. Or they would if I had any. Nugget knows no love or friendship since Belly went missing. You'll get none from me. Hey, I'm Lily. You probably heard about what happened to my brother Billy. I don't really care. I'm Monty. If you need something, come talk to me. Odds are I can get it for you. For the right price. What I need and what I sell changes throughout the day, so come see me often. I don't want really anything. I'm Jerome. I don't think you're cool enough to talk to me. Whatever, jerk. How are you doing there, Sonny? Don't mind the old janitor here. Just sweep it up after you, Sonny. And sweepy, sweepy, sweep. That's a mop. Ah, so it is. You're also mopping the sidewalk. I'll be mopping your blood off of you if you don't skid out. I don't want to skid out. Oh, man of my word. You gonna kill me? Holy cow! He's literally killing me. Wow. You died. Don't take the janitor's warriors lightly. Okay. Restart room then. Alrighty. Okay, let's talk to Miss Jigglytits right here.
I'm Miss Applegate. I have been well endowed with excellent teaching qualities.
You sure have. Look at them bouncing on my head. Alright, I'm gonna start with this girl, I guess.
Hey there, cutie. I'm Cindy. Want to be my boyfriend?
Sure, I guess.
See that girl over there? That's Lily. She is by far the ugliest, nastiest girl you will ever meet.
I don't know about that. You seem like that one. Lily seems pretty cute.
I want you to take this gum and stick it in her hair, turn the wind back. Got it?
Sure, yeah.
Oh, yeah. This is going to be so great. She'll finally get what she deserves. Just like a brother did for double me. Come find me for more time after you're done.
Okay. Ooh, weird. Alright, I guess I'll skip through this. Okay. Now, what did I do for her voice?
Okay, children. It's time to start the day. Everyone inside, head inside for the warm time.
Go inside.
Good morning, children. It's time for you to pick your buddies for morning time. Where you can be sad, so they can alone. As long as you're the best you can be.
Wow, that's a lot of pressure. Okay, go find a partner.
I don't really do the whole morning buddy thing anymore.
My brother Billy was normally my buddy, but he's missing. Put gum in Lily's hair. Did you just... Oh, you did. You put gum in my hair. That's so mean. Cindy put you up to this, didn't she? Well, I don't even care. Leave me alone. Okay, I'll walk it away. Let's talk to Cindy then. There's a lot of stuff in these cubbies. What's in my cubby? There's nothing in my cubby. Alright, let's just talk to Cindy.
Did you do it? Oh my gosh, you totally did. Wow. What'd she say? Did she cry? I bet she cried.
She did cry.
Yes, I'm so happy. Now you can be my morning buddy, which also makes you my boyfriend. As my boyfriend, you get the honor of paying house with me. I'll meet you over at the dollhouse. I'll be home soon, honey.
Wow. House. It's been a long time since I played that. Alright, let's go.
Welcome home, honey. Hope work wasn't too hard, because you're going to be making dinner tonight.
Why do I have to make dinner?
Because I've been so busy maintaining this house tonight. Have you been drinking again?
No, honey. I'm just drinking. Wow. Jeez.
Oh, sure you are. You're always so tired. I'm sure you might won't mind blowing into this then.
Is that a breathalyzer?
You bet it is. If you blow so much of
a 0.01, and I'm calling your sponsor. I'll take the test.
Good. Blow. 0.32. You're trash right now. How could you do this to me? You said you'd get sober. How can you be a father when you can't even...
Wow, a father. Wow. Be a father.
Cindy's voice killed me.
Well, while you were in prison, it's probably not yours. I'm sorry. I guess I have my own set of problems to it.
You cheated on me?
It was only one time. I was alone. He was there for me when you weren't. I didn't know how to get my...
What kind of situation is that she's saying?
Please, don't get back. We can get through this. I still love you.
I want a divorce.
You're right. This is working. What do we do now?
Go spend the night with your mother.
Okay, because that's fair. I'll call you tomorrow. Yes.
What does it? Out amicably. Me too.
Wow, that was the most fun I've had playing house in a while.
You're going to make a splendid boyfriend. I want you to have lunch with me. Sorry I changed my voice there. It just hurts doing Cindy's voice. Okay.
Great, I'll see you then.
Sure. I probably changed your voice already. So spend 75 extra cents. Okay, kids.
Okay, kids. That's the lunch bell. Let's get down to the cafeteria for a nutritious meal. I hear we're having slump today. How exciting!
That kind of sounded a little like Mickey. Go to lunch. I guess I'll get some slop. I don't know. I don't know how this game works.
What are you doing there, sonny? Want some tasty slop for lunch?
Hey, yes, please.
There you go, buddy boy. Don't be shy. I'll come back in seconds. Plenty of slop to go around.
Thanks, I guess. Wait. There's a Mothman card on the table. Pick up the card. Holy cow, it's really a card.
Oh, hey, boy. My friend, I saved your spot. Go get something to eat and come sit with me.
I got slop. Slop. Wow. How good does that taste?
Oh, God. I was just thinking about... I'm going to keep thinking about... Oh, darn. Aren't it? My stupid mother packed me with something that's not vegan. Stupid vegan. She knows I'm all vegan now. Good God, that woman is insufferable.
Insufferable. Hello.
Hey, sweetie. Would you be a darling and go get me something vegan?
Something vegan? Like what, exactly?
Yeah, you know. I don't know exactly what it means, but I know it's good. So just ask around and see if you can find something vegan. Oh, and the slop is vegan. I'll
try, I guess. I figure you'd be
I figured you'd be seeing me around now. Slap a snooker. I don't think anyone's brave enough to try a biscuit from the janitor. Dumb man can't even spell it right.
Wow, nothing this. Wanna buy some?
Here's what's for sale. Ooh, a salad. That's vegan.
Looking to cut some fat from your diet? Oh, whoa.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to look like bugs either. This is a total healthy and vegan choice. It goes for 75 cents, but
wow, this is a cheap salad.
I don't need to eat anything else.
What did you get me?
Here's a salad. I don't know. Oh, wait. I'm going to restart the room. I just realized I only have one. I'm just going to restart. Trust me. From what I've heard, you don't want one. You'll die.
How are you doing there, son? Want some tasty, nutritious stuff for lunch?
Yes, please.
There you go, buddy boy. Don't be shy about coming back for a second. Plenty of slap to go around.
Thanks. This is the worst. And since you guys already see me, I'm going to just get the salad here. A salad.
Fuck you, ooh, Monty. Leo.
Don't need anything else.
Oh, hey, boyfriend. I saved you a spot.
Go get something to eat. I have slut.
Jeez. How delicious is that sauce? Oh, good. I was just thinking about, oh, darn it. My stupid mother picked me something that's not vegan. She knows I'm all vegan right now. God, that woman is insufferable.
Why'd I just go southern? Okay.
Hey, sweetie, would you be a darling and go get me some vegan?
Vegan?
Yeah, you know, like, I don't know exactly what it means, but I know it's good. Just ask around, see if you can find something vegan. Oh, the slop isn't vegan.
Here's a salad.
A salad? Oh, now that I think about it, I guess that would be vegan, huh? Gross. Why did I do this to myself?
I don't know. Ask anybody who's vegan why they do that to themselves.
You're being so good to me today. Probably the most well-trained boy I've ever met. I should use you for something to Reese's. I have an idea.
I don't like it. What?
I really like the way Lily wears that gun.
Oh no, I don't like it already.
Maybe we could put something else there. What do you mean? Gerard was telling me how the janitor has all sorts of gross stuff in his closet. I'm thinking we find something to give Lily. Does he keep it locked? Oh, you don't have to worry about that. Look what I have.
You have the key?
Yep, a girl has her ways. I'm gonna head over and pay off a lunch lady so you can get going. On down to that nasty locker. What about the hall monitor? Oh, that silly boy. Oh, yeah, he'll be in the bathroom having a cigarette. How old is the hall monitor? Just don't go in there and you'll be fine, okay? Lunch is almost over, so listen for the bell while you're in there. The janitor will come back shortly after it rings, so get out as soon as possible.
Let's do this.
You're good to go. Hurry back.
Okay. Alright, let's go.
Hey, is that awesome recording?
Okay.
This is the door to the janitor's closet. It's locked.
Well, lock the door.
Oh, what? That's a gun, a saber, and I don't know, pliers?
Stolen stuff.
Burglar mob stuff.
A plant? Why do you have a plant in here?
Blood. Why is there so much blood?
In the box. What's in here?
There's a note, a monster card, and a $5 bill in this box. I am not taking anything. I guess I'll take the bucket of blood? Take the bucket. I guess I gotta go back.
Oh, did you slap me in the ruins? Sorry about that. Hope it worked itself out. All the other kids are out at recess right now. Come run along.
Okay.
Oh, great, I'm here. Okay, I've been told to give this breathalyzer to Bucks before. Get out of here. I'm busy.
You don't look busy.
I am busy. Oh, what's the point? It's not fun being bully when no matter how many kids you beat up, my dad still isn't coming back.
A little bit settled over there. I miss everything about it, even the way he used to drink excessively. Here, take this breathalyzer.
A breathalyzer? Aw, oh, just like the one my mom used to force my dad to use. Thanks, buddy.
No problem. Here's the boss main car. I really appreciate having this. I'll see you later.
No problem.
I wonder what's going to happen. Wait, what's this?
There's a monster car lying on the ground here.
Take it. Alright, let's talk to Sydney.
Well, what'd you get?
This bucket filled with blood.
Oh my god, Becky. It's perfect. This is so disgusting. Whose blood is it?
Never mind. I don't want to know.
Me neither.
What person? How many people have eaten
another chip? And it will kill people since he killed me.
Me neither.
You're the best. Climb up there and I'll call her over.
I don't give a fish.
Oh, this sounds so stupid.
Hey, Lily. Come over here. I'm going to show you something.
Why can't you just leave me alone, Cindy? I'm so sick of you harassing me.
I'm not going to harass you. What? We can be friends. Just come over here.
Fine.
What is it?
This seems like the worst plot ever. Okay, I'm going to dump the blood on Lily.
Holy cow.
Ah!
What did you just...
Oh, you and your awful boyfriend set me up again. I'm so done with this. You made me miserable for so long.
Aw, come on. I think it's improvement.
You're just so mean. I can't take it anymore. Goodbye, cruel world.
Wow, that hole is deep. Do you think she died?
Never mind, I don't care. You should come down from there.
That was so great. You made me so happy today. I want you to take this flower. It's pretty, like me. This way you always have a little piece of me with you.
Take Sydney's flower, I guess.
Now you'll have the best thing ever for show and tell.
Gosh, I am so great.
You sure are. Oh dear. Has anyone seen Lily?
No.
Oh dear, has anyone seen Lily? I don't see her anywhere.
Nugget saw where. You know the girl wet? Nugget knows.
Shut up, Nugget. You didn't see anything.
Nugget,
I swear to whatever god your messed up family believes in, if Lily fell down that hole you dug, I'm pushing you in. You in after her.
I am no good with voices, am I?
Nugget will not give the teacher the satisfaction. Teacher will never take Nugget alive. Whoa, where I am, Nugget? Why'd you jump in the hole too?
Wow, that hole is deep. I can't even see the bottom. We're going to have to get the jets out here with the ladder to get them out.
I'm pretty sure they're dead.
Oh, Mr. Janitor!
I'm coming! What seems to be the problem there, Mr. Jigglytuff?
Oh, I like the janitor. He's saying what we're all thinking.
It's Applegate. I have two of my students stuck at the bottom of this hole.
Want me to put the rest of them in the hole?
No! That would be nice, but I want you to get the ones that are in the hole out of the hole. Can you do that?
Oh, well, that's less fun. But I guess you can do that.
It may take a while, though. Might be best if you brought the ones that aren't in the hole back inside so I don't get confused.
Very well. Okay, children. We're going to cut recess a little short today. Let's head inside for show and tell.
Show and tell? Wow, that's a pretty cool kindergarten.
Hope everyone had a good recess.
So I'll get ready for show and tell. Why don't you go first? What did you bring?
A monster in car.
Wait, no.
Let's restart the room. I'll show the flower. I don't know.
I want the flower.
flower.
A flower? That's pretty boring. What's there to even tell about that?
It's not boring. I gave him that because he's been a good boyfriend all day.
Sorry, a birthday.
No, it's definitely whippy. I'm probably gonna kick his butt for being so whipped. Don't you dare, Bugs. No one is allowed to kick my boyfriend's butt except me.
Whoa, that's a little presumptuous, City.
We'll see about that.
Hey, stop hitting me. Stop hitting me.
Oh my god. Miss Applegate, stop it.
Alright, woo.
I woo. But damn it. Damn it, I don't love a good kitty fat.
He's hurting. He's killing me. He's killing me. Stop it. Stop it. Damn it, Bugs. Restart room.
I hope everyone had a good recess. Let's all get ready for show day.
I probably can change their voice several times. People will be eating.
Why don't you go first? What did you bring?
I brought a Monster Man card.
A Monster Man card? Oh, come on. You have to be more creative than that. I'm going to skip you. Who's next? Well, children, that was a fun little show and tell.
Almost got those names mixed up.
Oh, there's Bill. Hope you all had a fun day, Dave. See you all tomorrow.
Wow, first day, and I just got beat up I don't know how many times.
How dare you?
What did I do?
Really? You have the gall to stand there as if you have no idea what you did wrong back there.
I honestly have no idea.
The flower. My special flower. The one I gave to you for being the best boyfriend I ever had.
What about it?
You need show it during show and tell. If it's that little to you, I'm just going to take it back. We're through. Goodbye.
Bye. Yes. Shroom turtle and literally grass. Wow. I guess I failed. Wow. That sucks. Oh, I earned $1. That's nice. Monday. Again. Wait, again? What's that supposed to be? Oh. This is the shroom turtle card. It's a guy who ate some shrooms and now thinks he's a turtle. Wow. Very specific card. This is the little grass card. It's little glass. Grass. That's all. Wow. Okay, well, I am going to look more into what to do, because I cannot remember for the life of me. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. And I hope to see you again in the next one. I'll continue playing this. Maybe see other games. If you comment what you want to see, that would be nice. Anyway, bye-bye!